Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Most people go for a coffee run. Today I'm going for a cigar run. And I'm gonna take my favorite car that I smoke cigars with, my Bugatti Vitesse, 1200 horsepower. Let's go have some fun. Usually I go to my own cigar lounge to pick up a few good sticks, but today we don't have time to go all the way to Newport Beach and hit the traffic, so we're gonna go to Ciclo, which is another stop I make for emergency stash. So let's get on with it.
Well, I guess I need to move out the shoe, huh? Man, we're low in gas. Hopefully it won't die on me.
Do you know if the Rembrandt has gas?
I don't know, let's find out. By now everybody keeps commenting, I need to buy my own gas station. Well, I've already done that before, I ain't gonna do it again. I got conned the first time. Cars today. Well, actually one technically. I really need to hire somebody to do this. I'm getting tired. All right, let's do this. We got gas, just enough to go and come back. A cigar shop and a quarter of a tank, so we should be fine. Warm up some tires.
Ooh. Oh, warm up the brakes.
What a brakes. Looks like the brakes don't need warming. Oh my god. Woo. This thing's like air balloon, so loud. Now every time I get into my Vitesse, I realize it's due for tires, and that kind of bums me out, but so we're gonna take it easy.
How much is a set of tires for this car?
$38,000. Hey, in some countries, you can buy a house for that. You know? Whoa! The sheer power of a Bugatti engine. 16 cylinders, 64 valves, 4 turbos. I don't even want to know how many screws are in there.
How was your vacation? I saw you took a little vacation.
Oh my god, vacation was amazing. I said, Vela d'Este. It's in Lake Como, and every year they have, you know, a concourse, the Elegance show, and I think it's in May. I actually got invited by Mate, the new owner of Bugatti, and didn't make it. It was too short of a notice. But next year, I'm definitely putting on my calendar. I'm gonna go. They had the Bugatti Bolide, that amazing lineup, a lot of classics. But the destination, the venue is just out of this world. It's on the most gorgeous lake city. So definitely a must if you ever been to Lake Como. And who knows, you may even run into George. Gets me the sheer power, the torque. Oh my god, I think it has like 950 pounds of torque. This thing is a beast.
Now back to your vacation. I saw you in a Porsche of some sort.
Oh yeah, so this guy was so generous. I reached out to him. I was gonna, you know, rent a classic car, Porsche or a Mercedes. And he goes, hey, I'm your fan. I've been following you for 2 years. And he was so generous. He gifted me his original Porsche 356 for a couple of hours. Amazing! Not as fun as a Bugatti, but pretty cool. I think it was only a 3-speed transmission. I know a lot of you guys go to church and pray, but every time I get it behind a Bugatti, I start praying. Good Lord! As you can see, I'm doing a speed limit. These cars are beating me. I think it's a Mustang.
Now, you did something new with your vacation. You ended up doing no social media.
Yes, it was the toughest thing in my life. I've been on IG for 10 years and I share everything I do in my life. So this trip, Layla and I decided, you know what, let's just immerse ourselves in the moment, vacation, and post when we get back. It was the hardest thing to do, but I'm glad we did that because Otherwise, I'll be posting and engaging with you guys. And before I know it, I'm at airport getting back to LAX, and I'll miss the whole moment. This car is so fast. Sometimes you miss your exit.
Any new updates to your garage? Anything new coming?
Well, I just ordered another Porsche. I went to order. I went to inspect my Porsche Classic, and they end up selling me a very exclusive Porsche. They haven't announced yet. Well, I'll share with you guys when I can share it. It's pretty cool. Only 100 cars made. It's gonna be really cool. It's not many options you can choose because it's a very special Porsche in celebration of another Porsche. But I wish I could tell you more about it. You'll see my next video probably. But I'm super excited for Quail. It's a month away, and I can't wait to see a couple of cool cars. One is going to be a Bugatti that nobody knows yet. All right, I gotta make a pit stop, get some cigars.
Cool, found parking.
I know, I got lucky. Ooh, that's close.
Yeah.
All right. All right. The car doesn't have gas, but I do.
Which end up picking up?
Monte Cristo. They're Dominican, not Cubans, but it'll do.
Yeah, this one is a gnarly driveway, I remember. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Oh yeah.
We made it. See you later.
You ever see yourself selling this car?
Never.
Really?
I've had two offers on the car actually. But it's such a unique car. It's a series of only three ever made by the factory, part of the Legend series. And you know, the interior is called tobacco. It's a tobacco leather.
Oh yeah, the
tobacco. You know? Hey.
Tobacco weave, right?
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha.
So it's a two-tone leather, cognac and tobacco. Mm. Cognac is the darker. My gas light came on. I knew it. You go, that's an expensive cigar trip. Excuse me, sir. Hold on my cigar.
We haven't had any news from Rolls-Royce. Are you still, you happy with the ones you have, or?
Yeah, I'm waiting for the full electric rate. I think it's coming next year.
Okay.
Hopefully they'll show that the Quail, but that's gonna be something else, because you know, Rolls, you don't need to hear all the sound and movement with the mechanical of the engine transmission, right? It's made for smoothness, so full electric, it, you know, it's
just makes
pretty
sense.
Fitting. Man, what a ride! Nothing beats this, driving a Bugatti and smoking a nice Monte Cristo and going back to the office, driving a Dawn. That will do it for this week's video, but make sure you watch the next video because I'm gonna take you guys on an inside tour of my new garage. It's not done yet, but you get to see the work in progress. Be safe, be well, make sure you subscribe, like the channel, and see you guys next week. So I sold this for $40.7 million 2 years ago, so I made about close to $12 million. Residential investors work longer hours for lower returns compared to commercial real estate investors. Contrarian Academy helps residential investors successfully acquire their first commercial property in 6 months or less.
There's a lot of pockets of opportunity where you can take great real estate that's located in great location and repurpose it.
While one state, for example, Houston, that's heavily invested in oil and gas industry, is experiencing a recession, you may have another state like California experiencing the economic boom. You don't really have to wait for a global economic recession to jump out and invest your money and buy real estate. Apply now by clicking the link below.